Welcome back to my channel. I am Anushka, and on popular demand, I am doing a bookshelf tour slash reorganization of my bookshelf. I wasn't planning on doing this video anytime soon, but then I saw Avdhoot's video from Retravel Pickham, and I was like, this is so interesting to watch, and also the amount of requests I received for this video, I had to do it. So here I am doing a video on my bookshelf tour. I hope you guys enjoy it, and if you do, then don't forget to like this video. And with that said, let's just quickly get started. Here are all the books lying on my bed. Everything is just mixed up. I know it looks overwhelming to me as well, but I know it'll take less than like an hour, only 45 minutes for me to arrange all these books. And the fun part is, I like organizing stuff and arranging things. So it's a fun game for me. And when it comes to rearranging books, that is another level. So yeah. Alright, so a much needed disclaimer is right here for all of you. Please don't get intimidated by the number of books you're seeing here. It has taken me years to collect all these books. What matters is if you're reading a book or not, even if it's a borrowed book, even if you're reading an e-book, owning a book does not matter. Reading matters. So half of the work is done. As you can see, I have actually categorized books in each shelf. The first shelf has all the non-fiction. The second shelf has all the young adult and few fantasy novels. The third shelf has all the thrillers, and the fourth shelf has historical fiction, adult fiction, and some classics as well. So that's how the shelf looks right at the moment. And now this makes my work so much more easier. Now the only thing left for me to do is just properly and symmetrically arrange these books and put them in place. As I was saying that reading matters, let me share with you my own example just so that at least some of you get inspired. I don't own a lot of physical copies compared to other readers, and that's because I rely more on reading ebooks. Hear me out. Why? A, they are more accessible. B, they are almost always free. And 3, I don't have all the money to buy all the books that I want to read. So the best option that I have is to read an ebook. And I have no problem in reading an ebook. I am comfortable. There are people who just stick with physical books. They don't get comfortable in reading an ebook, but I am okay. So I read an ebook. Reading is what matters. Okay, just wait. I just want to show you a book which I got from Darya Ganj. This beautiful hardcover, and the special thing is that I got this book just for ₹100. Yes, believe me, I got it for ₹100. It was definitely a steal deal. I mean, look at the print quality, the page quality, everything is so good about this book. Not just this dust jacket, look at the inner cover, beautiful white cover with gold print. I just fell in love with this book more than the story. And now that I'm talking, I also want to share with you an advice which I personally read online, and that is you should always keep your books in this position, like in standing position, and not in a slanting position or loosely stacked books, because that not just harms the spine, can you see that the pressure always goes on the spine, and also it changes the shape of the book. Let me just give you a real life example. This is a secondhand book which I got from, I think, Bookchore, and can you see that the shape is definitely changed. It is not symmetrical and the spine is also damaged. So it is always advised to keep your books stacked perfectly, tightly together, okay, and in standing position. Even if you're keeping your books in this manner, it's okay, but make sure that everything, like all your books are stuck together, they are stacked together tightly so that the shape of the book does not change. And yeah, with that, let me arrange the other shelves as well. It's high time. And as you can see here, I'm just arranging the bottom two shelves. I was a little confused at that moment. I was shuffling books here and there, just trying to see which one fits where. And that rhymes, yes. But anyways, I placed classics in between thrillers in the third shelf. And then the bottom shelf was left with historical fiction and fiction in general. Fun fact, the video right now is running at 6x speed. So yeah, if you ask me, it took me around more than 45 minutes to actually arrange everything because I was filming this video as well, that's why. And here I'm just placing all the souvenirs which I have, a mug which I got after blood donation, I think I got fruity and biscuit as well. This is when I was working and it has all my stationery, like few of my stationery. And then here are these bookmarks, extra bookmarks and some post-its. And yeah, that is it. That's done. I just checked, supervised everything first, and then I shot this video. So this is the finished look. I hope you enjoy. And after this, I have a message as well for you. So don't forget to watch the video. Continue watching this video. And the bookshelf is done. Here is the first shelf with all the nonfiction. The second shelf with fantasies and young adult. The third shelf has some classics and some thrillers. And the last shelf has all the adult fiction and historical fiction. That is, as you can see, is the final look of the bookshelf. And yeah, as you can see, the books are now finally arranged. It is up to you. You can arrange your books as per your liking. The first time that I arranged my books was on the basis of authors, but that didn't last long. The second kind of category that I chose was on the basis of color scheme, and that looked quite aesthetic. I had all these yellow, red color books in one shelf, white color books in one shelf, dark color like black and blue books in one shelf, and it was quite amazing. Like, it went along for like 1.5 years. But then I arranged my books on the basis of genres, and this is the second time that I'm arranging them on that basis, because I feel like it's the most common yet the most practical and the most accessible one. So yeah, it's up to you. You can arrange the book however you want. That's how I arrange my books. And if you like this video, then don't forget to like this video, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new here, and do not forget to comment down below, because as always, you know, I always always reply to your comments. And let me know if you have read any of these books or all of these books or whatever. What are your thoughts? And if you enjoyed watching this video or not. If you want more such videos, let me know and I will be happy to make more such videos. And with that said, I'll see you later with another video. Until then, bye.